Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to post multiple pictures on your LinkedIn, on your Reddit app. Okay, if you're using iPhone or Android phone, you can follow the same step. I'm going to show on my Android phone. So let's start with the video. So guys, here you can see this is my Android application and this is screen. So just opening the Reddit application. First open the Reddit application. Now in order to post multiple photos or pictures, you have to click on this plus icon, which is show bottom of this app. Just click on it and you can select the photos or images, and here your camera roll or your gallery will be open. Now if you see like this, just go to this option and here select your galleries folders or file folders, or if you are using Android, you will see like photos, or if you are using iPhone, you will see the your gallery here in last. Just click on it, then your gallery photo will be open here. Now you have to select the photos or folder where you have photos. So I just select this folder, and if I can post up to 20 photos, so just select, I can select as up to 20 photos here. So you can see I have select 16, 17, 18, 19, 10. Okay, so select only 20 photos. I just select 18, and if I click on done, it will be come to this, it will be upload on Reddit. So here you have to choose your community or your profile. Just click on it, and this is your personal profile where you want to post. Okay, so this is your community, or you can say channel, which is your joint channel. If you have created your own channel, you will see here that is different part. You will see here that you have created a new, if you have created channel here. I don't have created channel, I just joined this. Okay, so I want to post in my profile only. So select, I will select the profile, and now you have to enter any title, like okay, just type a title for this photo or post and just post from here. You can add caption and links from or links by here, by clicking here, and this three dot, if you click on it, you can tag NSFW contain, tag. Okay, so this is, if this is not NSFW contain, just leave it and you can post from here. Okay, just click on post, it will be post. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.